One this bird.
Look
for the prisoner. It's gonna take some time. Copy that. Roach, we're on cell duty. Follow me.
The
fuck's sake! Jesus! Bloody hell!
All
grenades.
They made us lie. Right?
Man. fucking...
The old shower room's about 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
You know, he got bailed out.
What?
A little while ago. You know what you're talking about?
For fuck's sake.
Only reason that you got... You got caught up in all of this.
Come on! Jesus Christ!
It's because you were...
Slow bastard! Where's that coming from?
I mean, it's kind of a criminal law. you're doing this at Salon.
Next, we have Nathan Joseph, a criminal defense lawyer from the...
Come on, fucking reload!
...and Antron McRae.
Bastard! McTavish, what are you doing standing there? You fucking imbecile.
He's some kind of activist. He's working for a
What the fuck? What the hell? Oh my god. This is ridiculous.
One of the stand. He was also a former cop.
Oh my god. Why am I stuck with this cunt? Oh, shut up.
I found some money we can use.
Okay. So you see.
Orcrit bastard!
Game over. Let me tell you what I see.
Yeah, what are you doing? Nothing as usual. Cunt. Fucking butt. Oh my god. Well, get him then!
Okay.
What are you doing?
The admissions of guilt.
Useless. Useless.
Judge Lewis' confession tapes are missing. Now, we all know they should be interpreted as coercion. Unfortunately, that's not.
Oh my days.
There is some good news. The DNA evidence from the circles.
Whoa! You see movement? Nah, I'm shooting you, you know.
You are. There's no recollection of the incident, so there's no reason for the prosecution to call for as a witness. Physical evidence? No eyewitness. The people's case is weak.
Oh, great. Four fucking bullets left.
You didn't have to do this thing because your shirt is saying it for you. They said it.
Not these fuckers again.
How are they saying that?
Why are you standing there doing nothing? Let's don't get him at all.
There's some they found hair that looked like the victim's knife. Hair analysis is notoriously unreliable. Don't worry, we're gonna get an expert to try.
Fucking hell, what are you doing?
There is no physical evidence, the confessions are riddled with conflict. And you will see that. We'll show that your boy was harassed by law enforcement.
Mr. Walker, my stand son. Up,
right,
fucker.
Half, you know, I went to work, and I came back, and there was still going on, okay?
Oh, you got movement.
Now, you know.
What are you going to do?
Well, you know, he's in there still, and I ain't got money for bail.
Now, can you call out?
God, don't you know.
They told us that Tron was coming up.
And promises the corporation to leave. That's what we came to us, darling. Great fucking no armor again.
That's why we're trying to find this in the time. So we got the tapes in, but we can't use them.
Because they're all implicated in each other, not themselves.
And now what we have to do here? We have to separate the trials.
It takes the game out of
them. Not five trials, two, maybe three. We just have to find the right combination of defendants that requires the least amount of editing of the tapes.
Good. Let's dig into it. Not going to separate them.
Ghost, we're in the old tunnel system heading south-southwest.
We want to separate
okay.
Trials.
Keep going on a tunnel.
Well, we all want to separate trials.
Talk to me, Ghost. Don't
want to
be down here when those ships start firing again.
You should have just stayed at home,
McTavish. Well, good, I agree, but the prosecution's never going to agree to find a second
trial. Lisa, he never signed statements.
I got him out of there before Bear Steve and those cops.
Are you trying to say it's our fault our boys are on range?
I didn't say that.
No, no, don't say that.
Our situation's different.
You know, one thing we need to do more of is control the narrative. People like Al Sharpton.
Drop it!
Oh, I don't know. I think it's a mistake to make this about race.
What? This belongs to you, sir.
Come back to Trump.
Exactly.
You can go.
Come on, get out of here. Come on,
Bravo 6, be advised. Things starting to bump on the early. Get the hell out of there.
How did the NYPD miss this?
Who cares? We have it now. And the kicker is none of